Hey guys, we're back with more Prince of Persia, and that was the warrior boss. Okay, he's kind of like a main boss. For this area, City of the Light, you have to push him off the edge, and it might take a few times to do it. Alright, what's going on here now? Heal the fertile ground. Alright, we'll do that. Yeah, I keep getting hit. Oh, that's pretty cool. Awesome.
So he's trapped.
No. We must heal the other fertile grounds.
Something's wrong with her. Yep.
Yeah, you're in fine shape for that.
The light seed. Take me to a light seed.
Alright, let's do it.
I felt I did. I didn't know what to do when we reached here, but I knew Ormaz would show me the way.
Yeah? Let's hope he keeps having bright ideas. Let's pick up some more of these light things.
Well, there's a lot of them here. It's crazy, I mean to tell you about it. Nope, definitely not the way to go.
I'm not gonna get used to that.
Press space to perform a roof run. Get out of my way, I can't see what I'm doing. Destination. We'll find it. Let's gotta get some things here first.
Watch for the jump.
Let's go back and get that real quick. I have a feeling that that's our let's go back and get some of my stuff here. Right now I'm just picking up these light seeds. You can probably skip this part here if you want to. No one over here? I think there is. Alright, I should have got those when I was here, but didn't realize they were there.
I hope this isn't poisonous.
Alright. Alright, now that we're back here.
Let's go.
Oh wow, there's a lot of them.
Catch the edge!
Let's go back this way here.
Crazy!
We're also not getting back that way. Get that there, bad.
Oh.
No. I'm kind of curious how to get that now. Right there. Why didn't I get it? She needs to get out of my way though, that's for sure. There we go. Sorry guys, I had to get that. There he goes down again. Oh, we got something. Something's blinking. Alright, what are we going to do here? Going that way, Texas, that way. Can we go here? Oh, I don't think we can. Thank you. Let's go back that way and see what we got there. Won't take as long to do it. I think it probably takes you to the City of Light, which we can't get to yet. So let's try it out real quick. Nope, missed jump that one. I have a funny feeling we're not supposed to go this way.
Sorry.
What was that? A dream? That thing we saw, the darkness, that was
Armin.
If we saw Armin in the vision, doesn't that mean it's him creating them?
It wasn't Armin. This is Ormaz's power. It is the temple protecting itself. Let's go.
die. It's like a fool. Just go in a big circle.
This is Ahriman's tower.
Ahriman's tower? Why would you build a tower to Ahriman?
Ahriman and Ormaz weren't always at war. The tower was built more than 1,000 years ago when they were brothers, each balancing the other. Until Ahriman decided.
What is she doing?
The tower was built before Ormaz and Ahriman split, but why keep it?
It's a reminder.
It's like going home with a girl and finding keepsakes of her ex-boyfriend everywhere. Creepy.
Well, maybe the girl wanted to remember what had been good before things went wrong.
Maybe her interfering mother couldn't forget it.
All right, let's get out of here. Always gotta be riding my back.
Will that corrupted thing come back here?
We're safe. Ahriman can't cast his shadow here now the land is healed.
All right, good deal.
Crazy. Help!
I'm not gonna get used to that.
We're definitely not going back that way.
Hey!
How in the hell did we get out of here? Next destination is... right next to it. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Enjoy.